I met Jan Parallel. It's a gym near me. They just opened a powerlifting side, so I'm in here chilling. It's a squat day. First of all, if you're watching this, our holiday sale is live. BarbellCommissionApparel.com. Check it out. The sales, everything's on sale. Up to some things are like over 50% off, so just check it out. Love stuff lasts. I'm gonna work up to a heavy-ish for a squat, and then I'm pretty much gonna get a pump the rest of the way after that on accessory work. So we'll see how it goes. I'm feeling all right. My weight is like steadily climbing, but I feel like it should be heavier by this point. I'm walking around like I'm waking up like 257-ish. I need to be waking up, you know, 270-ish in like a month and a half. So I gotta get to the even. But yeah, four squats. Accessory work, barbell commission sale at barbellcommissionapparel.com. Let's get this. Alright, so I'm home now. I forgot to do a little closing video. I'm making steak and a big ass bowl of pasta because I gotta keep my calories up. Right now I'm trying to hit at least 300 grams of protein. Where's my, oh, there it is. At least 300, I need to up it to like 350, but at least 300 grams of protein a day. Carbs, I'm trying to get up closer to 400, but I really haven't been hitting it. I gotta start force feeding. But workout went all right. I hit 770 on pull squats, pretty clean. Everyone's like, it wasn't real. When I do 100 pounds, I pause for 40 seconds at the bottom. Yeah, whatever, shut the fuck up. I think my pause is plenty clean. When I do pull squats, all I'm really doing is taking a stretch to flex out. That's all I'm doing. That's all a pull squat really is meant for, is to take the stretch reflex out so you're not bouncing and cheating the bottom. I do them with a slow eccentric, mostly to work on my technique. It's a lot easier down your technique when you go down slower and controlled. So really pull squats just help me kind of clean up my technique, make sure everything's on point. So if I'm really going for those AM reps, I'm nice and clean. Yeah, 770, clean pause, I would say. Not long, but definitely clean. Definitely came to a full stop. accessory work, did heels up, close stance, goblet squats. Got a stupid pump out of those. I did 5 sets, so yeah, I was pretty fucking pumped. And I did dumbbell rows on like an incline kind of bench. I did hamstring curls, single leg with a band. Then I did calf raises. I didn't video it, but I definitely did it. Yeah, but anyways, good workout, good pump. I'm sure I'm going to be sore tomorrow. Feels good. But yeah, holiday sale, barbellcommissionapparel.com. Get some gear. This is the most anything will ever be discounted, basically, for this sale. Yeah, that's it.